Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to the PassFab channel. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to unlock an iPhone, iPad, or iPod when you've forgotten the password using PassFab iPhone Unlock. Let's give it a try. First, you need to connect your iPhone to the computer. Then, launch PassFab iPhone Unlock on your computer. Here, select Unlock iOS screen. Next, follow the on-screen instructions to put your device into recovery mode. I'm using an iPhone 16 here. You need to press the volume up, then press the volume down, and finally, hold the side power button. Once the iPhone 16 shuts down and enters recovery mode, you can release the button. Okay, now iPhone Unlock will detect your device and provide the latest iOS 18 firmware. You need to click download. Wait for the iOS firmware to finish downloading. Once it's complete, you can click start to remove. Now, iPhone Unlock will begin removing the screen lock from your device. This process will take about 10 minutes, so please be patient. After the screen lock is removed, your device will restart. Then, you need to complete the device setup. If you encounter the iPhone activation lock screen, you need to verify it using your Apple ID. Once the setup is complete, you can use your device as normal. All right, that's everything for unlocking an iPhone using PassFab iPhone Unlock. If you're interested, you can find the download link in the video description below. PassFab iPhone Unlock is now compatible with the latest iOS 18 and iPhone 16 series devices. I hope it helps you solve your device's password issues. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.